everybody, and welcome back once again to Let's Play The Witcher 3. And here we are in Novigrad, donning, as I stated in the last session, the superior wolven armor set. And looking mighty good it is as well. I do like it. Looking at the armor stats, it actually provides an all-round performance. It gives us sign intensity and adrenaline point gain and attack power. So we're getting a little bit of everything. Maybe not specializing in one particular area, but an all-round performance, which is really nice. And when combined, of course, with my ability down here, Griffin School Techniques, because it is medium armor, we also get the extra sign intensity and stamina regen. So it fits nicely with my build as well. So I'm very happy with this, and this armor is probably going to be the armor that I finish the game in. Like I also stated last time, I did indeed craft some potions, went around to some herbalists, gathered what I needed, and as a result of that, I have crafted the enhanced Petri's filter, the superior Petri's filter, sorry, which I won't need now because I'm using a medium armor piece, a medium armor set, so I'm getting the sign intensity already. But more importantly, I have also crafted, finally, the superior White Raffer's decoction. So this is very nice indeed. Handed in my Orins and my Florins to Vivaldi in exchange for crowns, so we are done. Everything I intended to do before the start of today's session has been done, which means we are now free to make those final preparations. And the first person that I'm going to speak to is Ciri, of course. Would it be anybody else? No, it wouldn't.
Looking for something in particular?
A pretty little trinket.
Want to give someone a present?
When I was last in Novigrad, I had my share of troubles.
So I heard.
A few people helped me then. Others, not so much. Now I mean to repay them both. Coming with?
Of course I am. Sounds like fun.
Lead the way.
We'll start with the bits.
Who are we going to visit?
You'll see.
The bits. Shady part of town.
Almost there.
Where are we going exactly?
To see Horson Jr.
Oh. So the fact that we left him alive has allowed us this opportunity to meet him with Ciri. Interesting. Lead the way.
Lead the way.
Exactly. To make some coin
too, hey? Why are you doing this again?
I want to look him in the eyes.
What then?
Don't know. Depends what I see.
Stupid old goat! You stink!
Is that him?
Get out of here.
Ah! The kids are stoning him. How the mighty do fall.
Not what I thought I'd find.
Horson Jr. wasn't a pious man, but there came a moment when he prayed to all the gods at once for his life. Since the gods disliked Jr., they granted his prayer. Years later, he had just one regret, that at the moment in question, he hadn't surrendered to death, for he had had the courage then to do so. Courage he would never have again.
Oh dear. So he really has fallen. Lost his courage, stoned by children. There are things out there worse than death, it seems.
Wonder what happened to him.
We'll soon find out.
Boo? Who's there?
Remember me?
You can't. You little ass-fucked whore. You pay for what you did to me.
Really?
I'd watch your words if I were you.
Richard! It's all your fault. Happy? You cocksucker. I've naught left. Not a bloody scrap. Human dignity left. Ow! Little shit!
Come back later and keep on stoning. The horrible fiend. Can't even get up. Look at the state of him.
On the way here, I didn't know what I'd do. Killing him was definitely an option.
Still want to?
No. This is worse.
I agree.
Let's go.
We've done the hardest part. Only the pleasant bits left now.
Where are we going?
The Golden Sturgeon. A girl who works there helped me.
Alright, let's go. Goodbye, Horson. It was not a pleasure knowing you.
This girl we're going to see. Who is she again?
A friend of Dandelion's. Her name's Bee. She's a waitress at the Golden Sturgeon. That's just helped me contact Dandelion. I wish to thank her. She risked a lot.
Risked a lot? How's that?
The Temple Guard were breathing down my neck. If she'd been seen with me, she might have been flogged or worse.
Always getting into trouble.
I take after you.
That you do, I suppose. Because we do have a habit of stumbling into trouble.
Gave you a chance. Should have taken it.
I spit on anything you give me.
You'll regret that, you cow.
Mind your manners. You're talking to a lady.
Stay out of this. This is not your concern.
Sure it is.
You're a fucking freak too.
He is. Very dangerous at that. The butcher of White Orchard.
What'd he do there? Trim the trees?
Eugen. He slew half the village. Dragged the bodies of the alderman and his wife behind his horse to Novigrad. Let's get out of here.
That's pretty good advice your friend's offering.
Sorry.
That's right.
Thank you. I seem more determined this time.
Shouldn't cross them, I told you.
I'm to bar non-humans from this establishment because some thugs threaten me. Not likely.
It's so good to see you, Bee.
And you, Ciri. Who's your charming companion?
Yours truly.
Geralt of Rivia.
That Geralt!
Very nice to meet you. I've heard so much.
Good things, I hope.
Really? What, for example?
For example, how you've saved her from woes so many times she's lost count. And how you always know how to make her laugh. That's Ciri, of course. Other ladies, however.
Bee, I'm standing right here.
All right. So, what brings you here, darlings?
I wanted to thank you. For everything.
Oh, stop. Anyone would have done the same in my shoes.
Not many would have done it with such courage. Thank you. This is for you. A trinket to remember me by.
Oh, my. It's beautiful. Thank you. So, will you stay for stew? And keep slaughtered a piglet this morning?
Yes.
Thanks. But we must still visit Far Corners.
No!
Ah, off to see Valdo, eh? Well, shan't stop you then. They'll feed you properly there too, no doubt. Farewell to you both. And do take care of her, Witcher.
I will. So long.
Fresh pork stew! We can't leave, Ciri. We can't!
Bravo, Witcher!
So, your friend, Bee.
What about her?
Nothing. Seems nice.
Geralt, you're terrible.
What'd I say? What's there to see in far corners?
The camp of some traveling circus performers. Non-humans. When I came here before, I wanted to contact Triss. Life was hard. I quickly spent nearly everything the Baron gave me. Triss and I never met, because the Temple Guard showed up. I was a wanted woman afterwards.
Triss didn't try to contact you?
How could she? She didn't know anything. In fact, she thought she was to meet another alchemist wanting to flee Novigrad. I preferred not to put her in danger. I was being hunted, had not a copper to my name. Then I met Valda. He and his troop helped me, then introduced me to Bee. And through Bee, I found Dandelion. You know the rest.
Yep, we do. Okay, so we're here at Far Corners.
Where's this friend of yours?
There! Valdo!
Everything okay?
That good. Ciri, you devil incarnate, where have you been?
Come here, darling. Hello? What's this? Brought your granddad?
Hagar, you're incorrigible! Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia.
Ah, greetings. We've heard heaps about you.
Yeah, new nickname for him now. Grandad Geralt.
Likewise, and thanks for helping Ciri.
Oh, we had no choice. Found it hard to refuse a lass like her. Well, good you're here. Come in the nick of time. Would have been gone by tomorrow.
You're leaving?
They're to start resettling non-humans shortly. We'd rather stay ahead of events.
I understand.
Problem is, we just lost two horses, and another two are too weak to haul anything.
Ah, we'll manage somehow. We don't leave till tomorrow, so naught to worry about today.
Yes, for some. I'm off to see a merchant. There's a chance I can trade Annax for a healthy horse. Wouldn't want Valdo to have anything to worry about tomorrow.
Any way we can help?
Oh, don't fret about us. We always get by somehow. Right, Ciri? What brings you here?
I've come to apologize. I disappeared so suddenly, then...
Ah, pish-posh. What matters is you're back, and you're well.
This is for you. All that you loan me, plus a small premium.
Ciri, you know I can't take this.
And you know I shan't let you refuse.
I know. We'll make it the pot for a wager. Do you still race?
Of course.
Then I challenge you. Geralt, will you join us?
A horse race? Yeah, why not?
Gladly.
A man after my own spirit. Come.
Geralt, choose one of these.
Coming, coming.
Okay. Right, we're off. Off and running. Oh, what? Full start. And we're away.
You were faster once.
Giving you a head start.
Okay. And I wonder if we could forfeit the race.
Faster. You're trailing.
Watch where you're going or you'll fall.
Let Valdo win. So that he gets to keep the pot of money.
You've
slowed.
Just want to admire you from the side.
The competitive streak in me says, no, we will put our foot down and we will win. We don't throw fist fights. We don't throw horse racing. Sorry.
Can still beat you.
I let you win.
Lovely race. Well, this calls for a celebration. Stay the evening. We've several barrels of Kedwin's best. Bonfires to be lit soon, round which all will gather. This night shall be ours.
We turn down the pork stew. I'm not turning down Kedwin's best, however.
You know, Perhaps it's not my concern, but I'm glad you and Yennefer have ended up together.
Me too.
You took your time.
Guess we both needed a while to grapple with it.
So, what was it like? You know, when the wish lost its hold. What did you feel?
Well, there we were, the two of us, on the mountaintop. I looked at her and... and felt like I was exactly where I was supposed to be, at long last.
More wine?
Thanks.
I'm glad we stayed.
Me too. They like you here.
I like them too. I'd love to join them. Drink and race, travel from town to town, not worry a whit about anything.
Does seem like a kind of a, you know, fun life, but got a few things to tie up first.
Fairy tale life. But we gotta defeat the Wild Hunt first.
I fear fighting the hunt will only be the beginning, for me at least.
What do you mean?
You promised!
In jest?
Sometimes I wish I could be like them.
Footloose and carefree?
Me too. Being a witch is a burden sometimes.
As is my inheritance. I'd so like to be ordinary.
Problem is, you're not. You were born to greatness.
As I've been hearing since I was born. All because of this damned elder blood. My gift. My curse. It granted me all of these powers, but it's also why I've spent my life fleeing, hiding.
Then it's time to end this. Once we defeat Eredin, you'll be free.
Really? Eredin's hardly alone. There are others. They have plans for me. It was the sorceresses of the lodge once. Now it's my father. Even Yennefer.
You're forgetting Avalok.
Avalok's different. He is intent on my gift not falling into the wrong hands. Not spinning out of control. It's why he teaches me, protects me.
If you say so.
You doubt it?
There'll come a day when Avalok will ask you for a favor.
Perhaps. But if so, it will be a very, very long time from now. And I'm certain whatever it is, he'll give me a choice. I will have the option to refuse.
Hope you're right.
That's Pablo. I plan to learn how to juggle one day.
Incredibly useful skill.
Finally found you two. Enjoying yourselves?
Yes.
Bonfires, wine, jugglers. What more could you ask for?
I could name a few things I'd trade it for, but it's a life.
You seem concerned. Things not go well with the merchant.
Lost cause. The man refused to trade. I said I'd buy. He asked 3 arms and a host of legs for 1 healthy animal. We need horses, but we'll have to find another way to get them.
Ho ho, I sense trouble.
I knew you'd warm to the notion. We mean to sneak into the man's stable. With 30 head, a few more or less won't make a difference in his life. Coming with?
Of course.
Stealing some horses. Is that wise? Seeing as we do have a rather large purse of coin, we could just buy him for you.
Gotta be another way to solve this. Just so happens I got some coin I could lend you.
We'd have no way to repay you.
Wouldn't have to.
A generous offer, but not one to resolve this situation. The merchant didn't object to our coin. He objected to us. I'll not trade with such scum. Believe those were his words. And if he'll not trade, we've no choice but to steal from him.
Well, that changes things a little bit. People of Novigrad, the humans of Novigrad. Burning, stringing up non-humans. turfing them out of their homes. At least we could do steal a few horses for them. I'm convinced.
What can I do? Gotta help those in need.
Yes, yes, yes!
Must say, you didn't seem the type to me.
What type?
Steady. Time to go. We'll meet by the stables.
Steady. Is that another granddad joke?
Hagar, keep a lookout. Ciri and I'll try to get inside.
All right.
We are wearing a very highly elaborate disguise in the form of a red bandana. They'll never know it's me. Two swords, white hair, kick-ass armor. They'll never guess.
Locked. Gotta find another way in.
Oh, now where were I? Lost my train of thought. We're trying to get into the stables. Right, my dog was going absolutely berserk because there was a squirrel in a tree in the next garden. She doesn't like cats, squirrels, birds, basically any other animal. She doesn't like them. She goes absolutely wild. Anyway. Here we are. Rustle a few horses. And we have a guard. A sleeping guard. Can we... Can we get these horses without him waking up is the question.
Here's the key.
Handily placed next to the door.
Quick, get in here.
Shh, shh, shh. Quick. Don't wake Sleeping Beauty. See ya!
Did you see the two fools who tried to chase us?
Almost tripped over their own boots.
Thanks, Geralt. That was splendid.
It was indeed. Yes, it was wrong to steal, but well, we've already justified it to ourselves. And we enjoyed every minute of it.
Yeah, a nice change from killing monsters.
Thanks for your help, and for visiting.
It was so good to see you all again. Hang in there, and take care of yourselves.
Don't forget us. So long.
I must bid Valdo farewell.
All right. See you at Dandelion's then. Got some things to take care of in town.
See you, Geralt.
Okay, so we have helped Ciri. Next person to go and see? Yennefer. Imagine if we left her to last. She found out. There'll be murders. There'll be hell to pay. Now, from what I can remember, Yennefer was at Crippled Kate's. I have no idea why on earth she would be in such a dive. But it surely can't be a good thing. And I have a feeling it's going to be something that's going to get us into trouble. Oops. Can we actually speak with these people? Because normally it asks you to wait until daylight.
Care to time me?
You're what a vulgar one.
You two are in your
face.
Flack each other first.
This night.
Whoa!
What's Witch that? Hunter right here. Very precarious situation.
Think you could beat it.
Buy you a drink?
I'm afraid the dishwater's as good as it gets in this establishment. Imlarith, was that your idea or Ciri's?
It was Ciri's.
Ciri's.
As I thought. I'm glad you went with her.
Oh, we were expecting a dressing down, weren't we? Okay, yeah. Not mad? Yes, we'll assume that we knew she wasn't going to be mad. And even if she was, so what?
Charming place. Why are you here?
I was able to establish Margarita's whereabouts, the prison in Oxenfurt. I also learned the identity of a man who escaped from there. He should arrive shortly.
How'd it go with the lodge? Anyone agree to help?
I'm afraid the situation's looking grim. Dangerous times, especially for sorceresses. Each thinks five times before sticking her neck out. But it's neither the time nor the place for this discussion. Triss will tell you more.
What do you know about this fugitive?
I know he's the only one ever to escape from Darad. Every guardsman in the city now seeks him.
Sure he can be trusted?
We'll soon find out. He just walked in.
I have a feeling we're gonna know him. Maybe not.
Abbe Faria?
Who's asking?
We'd like to talk.
Damn!
Best run and get him.
He's not running very fast, is he? The Great Escape. Come here, you fool.
These humans grow wild about
Come
death.
Here! Come on.
Damn it. Scaled the ladder.
Oh, hard.
In for a roof walk.
Hard his heels there. You're not going to escape me, buddy. I'm not the city guard. What? Could have grabbed him like three or four times here, Geralt. Come on, look, he's here. Just look, I'm ahead of you now. I'm ahead of you. Just stop. Stop, you idiot. Stop.
Thought you'd agreed to meet.
I said I'd found him, not that I'd spoken to him.
What do you want from me? Let me be.
Calm down. We just want to chat.
And then stick a shiv between my ribs. Leave me in the gutter.
Look at us. Do we look like bandits to you?
No. No, not really.
I'm glad you agree. Besides, you'd be worthless to us dead.
So you shan't hurt me?
No. You're gonna tell us your story, then be on your way.
So be it. But we really ought to go back to Kate's. It's unwise to linger in the street.
You're on the roof. Who's going to hear us up here? It's probably more safe up there, to be honest.
Drink up. It'll help.
Thanks. What do you want?
To get into Darad.
Find a hunter. Tell him you practice magic. They'll lock you up lickety-split.
We need to get in without anyone noticing. Tell us how you escaped, then get on with your life. They say Dayrod's better guarded than the keep at Vicovaro.
They choose the guards from among witch hunters. The worst dregs. Rabid fanatics. If you only knew what they do to folk. Torture every wheel, the rack. We only knew peace on holidays when they'd drink themselves blind.
They're allowed to drink on duty?
Not officially, but you know how it is.
They say no one gets out of Dayrog alive.
Aye, so they say. My thought, why not try it dead?
But they burn the corpses.
They didn't start burning them until they burned an old fellow like myself and escaped. Before, they dropped the stiffs into a great pit. The pit's connected to the sewers, and the sewers empty into the river. And once you reach the river, you're as free as a fish.
So you played dead. No one caught on?
As a youth, I'd apprentice with an apothecary in Silverton. Learned a thing or two about herbs. Sleeping mushrooms grew on the walls of my cell. And I found belladonna in the prison yard. Just had to mash them together and eat the pulp an hour before evening rounds.
You might have lost your life.
I prefer to die on my own terms, were that to be my fate.
So theoretically, we could get in the way you got out.
Assuming we don't mind the company of decomposing corpses.
And assuming you can squeeze through the grate. They barred the outlet to the river after I escaped.
Huh. Explosives could take care of that.
For half the city to hear us? I've a better plan. Oxenfurt was built on elven ruins.
Which have to connect to the sewers somewhere. If we can find a way into the ruins...
we'll get into the prison.
See? Wasn't so hard.
One last bit of advice. Find a new tavern. Everyone here knows you.
Thank you. Whatever your plans, I hope they work out.
So do we. So long.
Prison break then, eh?
What now?
What our friend said about the guards was interesting.
Drinking on duty? Zoltan could make sure they have plenty of hooch.
Good idea. I'll search for the entrance to the ruins. Let's meet on the Oxenfurt Bridge.
Oh, this sounds like a lot of fun. Sounds like a lot of fun to me. We are really getting up to no good. The Great Escape.
I'd give you a discount for heroic deeds, but the madam, well, you know.
Oh, it's okay, love. Please, not to front of my other half. Bye. So, horse rustling, and now... breaking someone out of prison. My goodness me. Final preparations? Or a crime spree? Bit of both, perhaps. Right, we're going to go ask Dalton for some alcohol. And then we're going to meet Yennefer. And see what trouble we can get into. Keep playing, boys. Keep playing. Zoltan!
Scoundrel! Oh, what's my name?
Zoltan.
Get up!
They're holding Margarita at Dayrod. Got a plan to break her out, but we need your help.
What should I do?
Load a wagon with as much Mahakamit as you can find and drive it to Oxenfurt. Yennefer will give the signal. They'll drive through the gates and treat the guards.
Oh, these are terrible times. Since the mages left town, the hunters have taken to harassing non-humans. A dwarf flinging around the prison gates only stands to attract attention.
Right. Didn't think of that. I'll go straight to Yen in that case. She went to find a way into the ruins beneath the city. Nice talking to you, Zoltan. See you later.
So that's a no, then. That's a bit of a... A damp squib of an effort, isn't it? We could have... he could have sourced the alcohol and maybe Dandelion or somebody else could have taken it.
Mug like that might get
you a... Oxenfurt.
Prowls the city, but you're not scared.
Gave up far too easily there, Geralt.